Hey, good morning people, this is Jagdish and I welcome you to the Boy of Bangalore, my YouTube channel. So basically this video will be live at 4:30, so a good evening to you all. And what I want to say is from almost, it's been more than 1 month, more than a month, I think it is 30-40 days that I didn't upload the second video, which is of the B2K ride. So due to my work and many personal reasons, I could not upload the video. But today, yes, by 4:30, you will be watching this video. So the thing is, on the way back from Kanyakumari to Bangalore, none of my audios got recorded on my action cam. So I'm just giving a voiceover here and there. If I feel it is the voice is okay, then I'll give the audio to that as well. So, and one more thing, the most interesting part of the ride from Kanyakumari to Bangalore is about my helmet, which you'll be seeing on the vlog. So let's begin. So as you can see, my helmet. So I'll begin this vlog. After I checked out of the hotel, it was somewhere around 11:30, 11:40. So I just started my ride by mounting all my luggage on my blue bikey, that is my bike. And I just saw that the time was around 11:40. So that is when I started, and the first thing which I wanted to do is mount on the bike and get it started and start my ride from Kanyakumari to Bangalore. So first thing which I did is I was in search of petrol bunk. So as you can see, it was a sunny day, but you would never believe that this morning it was raining like cats and dogs. You would have seen on my on my previous vlog. So I found a petrol bunk of Indian Oil and refueled. So left Kanyakumari around 1 o'clock, and it is, the time is 2:20. I have done 100 kilometers, more 127 kilometers for Madurai. So stopped for a lunch break at this place. So let's see, have lunch and proceed to Madurai. Yep. So after I had my lunch there, so what I did is I continuously traveled to Madurai. So actually my plan was reach Madurai by 4 o'clock or so, and take a room, check in, and by 5:30 I would go visit Meenakshi temple, take blessings of the Lord, and the next day leave to Bangalore from Madurai. So this was the plan, but the twist was, after having lunch there, I thought at least by 4 or 5 I will reach Madurai. So I left, I took a half an hour break, lunch break, and it started drizzling as well. So I waited for, it was around 2 o'clock or something. So I thought at least we have so many kilometers, I'll reach there at least by 5. So I started my ride, and the wind blast was horrible, and by the time I reached and checked into my hotel, it was around 6 o'clock. So I thought if I take bath now and at least leave, it was just hardly 4 kilometers from my hotel, Meenakshi temple. So by the time I reached there, the temple will be closed. So what I did is I took bath and went around Madurai like to have the food there. So it was, the food was, the food of Madurai is really awesome. I had, if you have not seen those photos which I clicked today, I'll be uploading those pics on my Instagram. So just check those pics there, and it was, the food was very good. A vlog there because I thought it was a new place, and I thought it would not be possible, so I didn't make a vlog there. So after that, after having dinner and did some shopping, I purchased a full length t-shirt from Jockey, and the next morning, check out the vlog. Today is the 23rd of February and I am in Madurai. I had plans to visit, take darshan of Meenakshi, Ma Meenakshi, but I was told that it'll open at 9, so if I enter the temple at 9, it'll at least take me 2 hours to complete to take a complete darshan of the temple. So from here to Bangalore is around 430 kilometers, which will at least take me, with breaks, it will take me at least 11 hours. So I don't want to reach late night. So I'm skipping Meenakshi temple today. Next time I'll definitely come and take darshan of Ma Meenakshi. So let's go. And by the way, my GoPro mic has a problem, so I'm unable to record. So here and there, if I record, I will show you, or else I'll vlog whenever I take a break. So let's meet up in the next vlog, in the next destination, and let's go. Paneer, which was awesome. Later with had 4 chapatis, and the time now is 2:05 to 7. So let's head to Bangalore, which is 157 kilometers from this place. Okay. So let's go to Bangalore. Estimated time of arrival to my house in Bangalore is 5:40. Let's see. I think it is Palayam Toll Plaza. If I'm not wrong. Yes, that's right. So, just entered Attibele and drank some water here. The last 106 kilometers I covered in just around 50 minutes, I guess. Not 50, more than that. I mean to say, last, 76 or 66 kilometers I just covered in, say, 40, 45 minutes. So, as you all know that I have entered Bangalore and taking the electronic city freeway. So finally, I reached home by 5:30, and I was talking about some surprise was that actually the whole ride, I rode my bike without the helmet visor. So the wind blast was totally directly to my eyes, due to which you would have seen at least 4-5 times I have stopped and cleaned my eyes. So what I would suggest is so you would have seen in my bike, just behind, above the backpack, I had put my visor. So without the visor, I did this ride from Kanyakumari to Bangalore. So what I would suggest is, please don't do such kind of ride. If your visor is not proper, make sure you rectify that, like at least get a new visor or do some adjustments, because it is highly difficult to ride without a visor. That too on highways of such kind, you will have a terrific pin blast. So thank God, and by all your grace, and thank God and that I completed the ride successfully. So that is all. And thank you so much for showing your love for my B2K ride, and many more rides coming up. I hope so. Things goes on well, and we'll start a ride again. So thank you so much for being a part of the Boy of Bangalore. Please subscribe if you've already not subscribed, and do like this video, share this video, and do let me know how you felt about the B2K ride. So this is Jagdish signing off. Bye bye.